Divas, this is your host, Diamond of Diamonds World, Inc. The Queens and I are overly excited, anticipating your arrival and your enthusiasm for the Royal Carriage Ride taking place on Saturday, October 1st at 11 a.m. in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. We can't wait to celebrate you for the queens you are. Bring your fun, bring your enthusiasm, and bring your smiles, because this will be a day you will not forget. We'll see you there.
Hello, queens and young divas. This is Ashley Stewart, Tri-State Cinderella Teen 2011. I am looking forward to meeting all of you and getting to know a little bit about you. I can't wait to see you October 1st.
Hello, divas. This is Monet Jackson, your 2011 Tri-State Queen Miss. I am so excited about meeting you beautiful girls and can't wait to see you on October 1st for your Royal Carriage Ride.
Hi, queens. This is Shakirah Randolph, Miss Johnson C. Smith University, 2010-2011, and the Ebony Campus Queen for the year 2011. I am super excited to mingle with you all during the Royal Carriage Ride on Saturday, October 1st. I am really excited because this is my first Royal Carriage Ride, and I want all you queens to know that this is a day where we'll embrace each other. You don't have to have a crown or a sash to know that you're a queen, because just being a strong black woman and makes you the queen that you are. Again, I'm super excited, and I can't wait to meet you all. Peace and blessings.
Greetings, divas, royal divas, queens, princesses, and my fellow sister queens. This is your national queen, Melanie Haynes, Miss North American Essence 2011-2012. I am very excited about this event celebrating you all as queens. You ladies definitely deserve it. I want you all to take a bow. Please keep in mind, I know life gets hard, but I want you all to know that you're beautiful inside and out, and you never let anyone tell you otherwise. Philly, I'm coming home. I hope to see you all at the Royal Carriage Ride on October 1st. Thank you again to my fellow sister queens, the Tri-State Cinderella Pageant, and Shakirah Randolph, Miss Johnson C. Smith 2010-2011, and also she was crowned Miss Ebony Campus Queen 2010. You guys, this is an awesome event, and I can't wait to meet you. I would also like to thank Diamond of Diamonds World, Inc. for putting this all together. Without you, it would not be possible. Crowns and kisses, Melanie Haynes, Miss North American Essence 2011-2012. God bless you, and God bless America.
You are beautiful, no matter what they say. What?